Hey, so welcome back to She Gaming Channel. I did some rare summon with Milko yesterday. Well, he got all that luck. Luck something. Oh yeah. So this time I will try myself alone, trying to get my Elsa. At least one, please. I only need one Elsa. Any type will do, but no Oracle, please. Okay, is that clear? No Oracle. I hate Oracle. Okay, let's start it. How many pull I will do? I don't know. I hopefully not much. Okay, let's try Elsa punch. Let's see if I'm lucky or not today. Okay, there's a bunch. Is that guaranteed? It's Elsa Punch! Another SGX. Dual GX. New master detected. Registration complete. Please input commands. Exit. Lord, again. What? Okay, well, Dual GX is a good unit, actually, but I already have like 5. Well, I'm using SGX for most of the time, eh? Okay, seconds on. Let's see what I will get. Elsa Punch. It's red, certainly, and it's Elsa! Another Uda. Well, this is my second Uda. This is... Oh, I got it now. Looks like the war above ground hasn't ended yet. Who are you? This time's Guardian. Oh. Lol. I just raised my breaker. Well, RNG. Third summon. Come on, I will end this if I got my Elsa. Let's open it. And it's another Selha. My third one, I think. Global. And it's Breaker. Well. I think I got my Anima back then, yesterday, actually. And yeah, I already raised my Lord one. Maybe I'm just too lazy to raise another one. Okay, I think this is my fourth. Well, actually, Selha is cute. Please. She is cute. Oh, Selenite. This is not bad at all. Okay, Anima, please. Anima. Anima dance. Woo, 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 woo. Yay! Great deep sunlight, Anima. Oh, this is a nice one. I didn't expect it at all. How many pull I did? Oh, 4. So this is my 5th one. I think I will get my Elsa this time. I got a feeling! Emelira, a half-blood. You should fear me, however, if you don't. If I don't? Why should I fear her? Type. Lord. Well. Well, she was very good back then. But I don't know if I should raise another Nira. Well, she is good for Arena, but make sure you don't unlock her SPB. Otherwise, yeah. Her SPB is kinda really, really fast to reveal. So, if her SPB is fully revealed on second turn or maybe third turn, she will be like stupid single target and you lose and you will blame RNG or that's RNG. Okay, so sixth rule. I'm pretty sure this one is Lee. No, not Lee, but Elsa. What now? Swing! Elsa! How interesting of you to summon me, thank you. Guardian. I already raised a guardian one way. Well, maybe this one is gonna be a good PP fodder. Okay. 7-1, I think. 7. 7-1. I just can't believe that, you know, Milko, he got 2 Elzas in 10 pulls. I just can't believe it. Okay, let's just my 7 pull. Elsa! Sever, I will do my best to see through to your true intention. In the meantime, I will assist you. Well, he knows that my true intention is to fuse him to my Mox Anima Zephyr, maybe. Okay. Breaker. Nice PP for the writing. Well, I already have the Mox Anima one, so I don't think I'll need another Zephyr. So maybe I'll just fuse this one to the Anima one. Cool. 8 pull. What the f? 8. Come on, just give me my Elsa and I will clip. Elsa. Elsa. Punch! Another Arius. Oh, come on, are you kidding me? This is my second Arius. You need my power, right? Yeah, I need you. Fine, I will follow you. It must be for the best. Thank you for following me. Type. Please give me an anima. Locked. Well, I think my previous one is better. My previous one was a guardian. Oh well. Well, he is one of the new unit here. Kill. How many people? 9? Okay. Now I will touch Elsa's head here. Oh, you're a good girl. Please. You are a good girl. Come out. Good girl. Good girl. Be a good girl or else I will punch you. Brand. What type? Guardian. I don't think I will raise this one, Sage Brand.